Proceed carefully. These fortifications may still be inhabited. Vigilant. I
think you're clever.
Ceasefire!
A noise.
Time to die!
I have a problem here.
Ah! Wounded!
Standing down.
Negative visual on the target.
End of the
loser people.
Don't you die on me.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor. But I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
I'm sorry for your loss.
My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
You'll need help if you want to succeed.
I'm aware of this. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this Mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
I'll do it.
I wish I had the proper vocal registry to express my gratitude. Now, we last saw a group of the Mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the Mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Another time.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return. I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there. If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Sweet.
Where'd they go? Tango down! Where'd they go?
Bleed, you filth!
Mission accomplished!
Prisoners!
I don't think we're alone.
Over there!
Get him!
Going, weapons cold! Part of the job that I love. Thank you.
Down. until the others find a way to shut it off.
Keep pulling the short straw. You better be worth it. How do we know I'm not risking my ass breaking into a food box?
Alcohol, drugs, tobacco, firearms, and lasers. There has to be at least one of those things locked up as evidence.
Who's there?
Surprise. We should take whatever we can carry.
Yes.
It's called shooting straight, rookie.
Gone dark.
Where the fuck?
Hostiles have retreated.
No sign of them now.
Got it. Perfect. Thank you. Got it. Got it.
trouble there. Where did you go? Huh? I'm gonna find you. I think we're gonna kill you.
I could have sworn I heard something.
Time to die!
No mercy!
I am Super Mutant! I am unstoppable! Only one of us survived this! And it won't be you!
Vaporized.
Mr. Stockton said I shouldn't say anything.
Hey, H2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything.
This is
H2-22. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
H2, here's the person I talked to you about.
I appreciate the thought.
It's just that you guys are all... Well, no one's ever stuck their neck out for me. I wanted to thank you. This world is overwhelming. But people like you make me feel better about coming here.
We do all of this to give you a better life.
You really have no idea how much I appreciate all of this.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H-2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
Remember what I told you, H-2. I'll fire up the signal. And there. Time for me to go. Keep H-2 safe. Someone will be here shortly.
Easy there.
Don't shoot.
Fixer, right?
I heard about you. Walked the Freedom Trail, cleared out Switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
Do you have a Geiger counter?
Right you are. Mine is in the shop.
All good?
Now, let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man... He said I shouldn't talk too much.
He told you right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more than raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders. Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga Safe House, my home. A lot of sense fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the Commonwealth.
Nice that you're willing to do that for us.
Yeah. I'm working off sands from a misspent youth. I'll lead the way. We ain't no easy pickings. Safe H2, we gotta keep moving.
High rise.
We can catch up at Ticon. We just gotta make it there alive first. And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Tycon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Hey, H2.
But thank you. Thank all of you.
Welcome to the Science Center. Looking for a souvenir?
Sure. Let's see what you got.
Please have a look at our souvenir mugs, globes, and ashtrays. Something home to remember your visit to the Science Center?
What's for sale?
Everything you need to perform your own experiments.
Thank you.
you can hide?
Shift ends. The H-222 situation appears to have been resolved satisfactorily, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses. I want you to check on Augusta.
I'll get it done.
Details await at the dead drop. Have a care. Odds are very good you're walking into something nasty.
Something you might miss.
Hey.
Ready.
Dance?
Is something amiss?
Your thoughts?
I can count the number of people I can depend on with one hand. You're definitely one of them.
How do you think things are between us?
I'm glad you've adapted to the ideals I've been trying to teach. Keep up the good work, soldier.
Didn't have anything else?
Affirmative.
What? Oh, hell no!
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
You've got to help. My brother's been kidnapped.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get him back.
Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know what I was gonna do. Just bring him back safe, okay?
safety's off.
Someone there!
Back to hell with you! Tango down!
No green stuff here! Now, what's that?
You hear that?
Over there!
I heard
intruder alert.
Let us play, little cold. Human. Human, let's play. You can't hide forever.
Remain vigilant.
Hostiles reacquired.
Gotta come out sooner or later.
Threat neutralized.
Easy for you.
Hostile vaporized.
A noise. Look
out!
I hear something. What? Who's there?
stupid noises. Stop burning.
Someone there?
You can't get us down!
Send them back to hell.
Excuse me.
Please, you've got to help me.
Don't worry, I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God, thank you. Let's go.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
I was glad to help.
Not many would have. We don't have much to offer by way of thanks, but feel free to use our workshop. Least we can do.
weakest of us, it only makes us stronger. If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing. You fight well for a human. Now...
Need something?
Paladin Dance.
What's the matter?
Your thoughts?
There's a wealth of technology just waiting to be discovered out here.
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going between us.
I wouldn't want to smash super mutant skulls with anyone else.
That was it?
Someone there! Gonna splatter your brains!
I don't think we're alone.
Found you!
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Just stand still!
Damn. Lost. Over there! Clear!
come back! Don't leave me here!
The Brotherhood doesn't want to lose you, soldier.
What the hell are you doing in there?
Quickly, get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon! They know a human is attacking the tower!
I'll unlock the cage.
Hurry! Strong says more super mutants are on their way. By the way, he's with me. Please, don't shoot him.
Gonna splatter your brains! Rage! Rage!
Hollow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans. Time to die!
I know they're still here. So that whole milk of human kindness thing, that's from Macbeth. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power.
Good God! Spineless human!
I shall uplift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet
sorrow.
Make us lose the good we ought might win by fearing to attempt. So wise, so young. They say doom never lived long. Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity, for wise men say it is the wisest course. It's stopping. Why is it stopping?
We're all going to die, aren't we?
A noise.
Someone there!
Strongest getting started. Win again. Treat for you. Come out. What? No blood to spill today.
I can smell you out there.
Rex.
Around my neck!
Our design to tie these before their deaths. The Valiants never be stopped yet.
Contact lost.
I go, and it is done. The bell itself.
I think they gave up. Wise choice.
Are we there? Are we finally down?
Rex, human talk too much.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
You're welcome.
As gracious as you are brave. Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Hey.
What do you want? Can I help?
Your thoughts?
You were born to be a soldier. You just didn't know it until now.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I'd trust you with my life. And I assure you, that trust doesn't come easy.
That was it?
Not a problem.
my love.
Some kerfuffle this is!
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Not now.
Well, I'll be around if you change your mind.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
You interested in traveling together?
Would be nice, the two of us getting out there again. What's with the hard look? Say something.
You interested in traveling together?
Would be nice, the two of us getting out there again.
You interested in traveling together?
Would be nice, the two of us getting out there again.
Not now.
Well, I'll be around if you change your mind.
Wondered what the robot. Not too shabby.